Hi, my name's Grant Dixon. I'm a trial lawyer. I've been representing victims of catastrophic personal injury matters for well over 20 years. I get asked questions all the time, sometimes from friends or family members, sometimes from clients or even on the internet. I have one of those questions for you here today. What is a Section 12 exam? In Illinois, there is a rule in the administrative code called Section 12. And a Section 12 examination is an examination that is prepared by a doctor who is working for the insurance company. Typically, this is a doctor who's done hundreds, sometimes thousands of examinations for this same insurance company. And you know that that doctor is not going to be fair. He's not going to be objective. And in fact, the Workers' Compensation Act recognizes that. But it is something you typically have to go to, but there are rules that the doctor has to abide by. And you need to reach out to a competent, capable, and experienced trial lawyer who can help you with that. At Dixon Law Office, we've been representing victims of catastrophic workers' compensation and other personal injury matters for well over 20 years. We can do the same for you, but you need to reach out to us first. Our phone number is 888-354-9880 or chat with a team member 24/7 at attorneysmakingitright.com. Because when everything goes wrong, we make it right.